We may be able to gain useful knowledge by scanning one of the infected. The creatures continue to be resistant to
enemy targets on sensors.
The auxiliary control station.
Hi there. It's good to see a friendly Flareyar.
While I cannot
equip a kit to gain new ground combat abilities.
Aye, this is one of the broken relays, right here. That one was easy. Just a few more to go. All right, there are several ways. Remember, the parasites like the dark. Wee devils that they are. Ah, this one just needs new fuses. There we are, good as new.
Our odds of success are greatest if we remain in well-lit areas.
Now this may be a bit tricky.
Enemy targets on sensors.
Just a wee bit longer. There we are now. I'll have this fixed up straight away. That takes care of that. No trouble at all. It looks like someone had...
Look! Who are those soldiers? They're definitely not Starfleet.
Parasites! They're dying! All of them!
Salvage what you can and send a squad to kill the Federation vermin!
We need to talk. Actually, the name's Daniels. This may be a little difficult to absorb, but recent events may make it more plausible. I'm actually from the future. I can't tell you how far, just that it's a future worth protecting. That's why I'm here now. The aliens we're fighting are called the Na'kul, and they're waging a temporal cold war with us. They're trying to change the timeline here in order to disrupt the future. Understand that I follow a temporal version of the Prime Directive.